I was bit by the neighbor's dangerous dog. I came in to see John, and the party that was had the dog only wanted to give me $20,000. So John and I decided that I needed more because of my injuries. So we went to trial, and John and I won $40,000.